The time limit is set on the Iron Man match as we watch the clock tick down with Roman Reigns, Brock Lesnar, Cena, and The Rock.
The WWE Universe loves calling for tables. I feel like they'll be very satisfied with this match.
The more bodies in a table match, the higher the odds we'll be seeing the lumber fly in all directions.
Enough already.
It's time! It's time for the most electrifying move in all sports entertainment!
Big counter from Reigns.
People's elbow! The Rock got all of it!
Ah, what a smash!
Yep. The People's champ!
Big counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
Rock with the quick wearable.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip. Powerless position to be in right now.
Are you kidding me?
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Cena taking a high risk.
Well, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second row.
Someone's about to have a really bad night.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Yeah, the Brahma Bull has been taken by the horn.
Someone will put you off the pasture.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Bad predicament right here. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Lesnar wards him off. Here we go, start the count.
And he both punches and sacks him to take his shoes off the count. Oh, he's searching for something. Oh, man.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Hoist it up.
Snap suplex.
And Roman continues to take out damage there.
Yeah, Roman has had so much going his way. So much he's had to endure.
Into the ring now. He returns to the ring.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Set up for a suplex.
Going to finish things off.
You gotta wonder how much more he can take.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
He gets back into the ring.
Caught square by the haymaker.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. We're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Brock's got this in hand. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
And the table really ties all together.
Combination offense. Leg sweep STO combo. Coming back in the ring.
Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Setting up.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
They're happy to win.